Dean Mitchell, it's really exciting. We have a new device that's going to change forever the way severe allergy patients, especially to foods and insect stings, can be treated. The device is called NEFFY, and it's a nasal epinephrine spray that can be used in place of the old EpiPen. Now, many of you probably are aware that the EpiPen has been around forever, and this delivers adrenaline to the patient to save their life when they're having a severe reaction to a food or, again, to an insect sting. The way the EpiPen works, of course, is that you activate it by taking off the bottom part and then injecting it into the thigh. Now, while this is very effective, it has a lot of negatives. One, most people, especially children, do not like giving themselves an injection. The other thing is, again, people being afraid of giving the injection sometimes wait too long to actually give the injection. And the third thing is that the cost of the EpiPen, as you know, in the news several years ago, they jacked up the price to about $600 for an EpiPen. Now, today, I believe it's about $300, but it's still quite expensive. So, let's go back to the NEFFY, which is just really exciting. The FDA just approved it. It is extremely safe. There's no long-term side effects. It's been shown to be as effective as the EpiPen, which I think is really important. The blood levels that have been shown, that have been measured when patients have used this, you know, is very effective. And the price is quite good also. For two of these, for $199, which lasts for 3 years. So these are some really important things that the NEFFY device can do. Now, let's take a look how to actually use the device. So it's important that you hold it between your thumb and your two fingers, and you insert it into the nostril, but straight up. And then you press the plunger below, and the medicine is delivered. It's just one spray. And then you see how you do, and if you're still not feeling well, you call 911. But in most cases, this should do the job. Now, it's important that you realize the difference between the NEFFY spray and a regular, just typical allergy nasal spray. Those sprays, typically, you just shake up, and you test dose it with a squirt, and then you angle it when you do it on each side. You do not do that with the NEFFY. The NEFFY is just put up right up against into your nose, straight, delivered, and that's it. So this is really important for you to realize. Now finally, as great as the NEFFY is, one of the things that I do in my practice, what I think is really important, is we do the sublingual allergy drops. These are drops that desensitize you to the foods that you're allergic to, whether it's peanuts, shellfish, tree nuts, and hopefully maybe you won't ever need to use the NEFFY. Anyway, I hope this was helpful, and if you have any questions, please contact us at care@mitchellmedical.com.